Boys back in the gym for the first session, really well, very enthusiastic. We've got a new program running at the moment, so the guys got in there and smashed the pieces.
It was a pretty solid session back. I thought we were going to get worked into it, but now that we've got our own programs individualised, she was a pretty hard hit out.
And the program's changed from 2017 to 2018. It's been more of an introductory period in that first few weeks before Christmas. Now we're really getting into the specific work, lots of maximal strength work, lots of power work, which we're hoping will transfer onto the field of play.
New programs definitely kill me. I'm going to be sore at training tomorrow. I don't know how well I'm going to run, but it's just gave me a power program, so a lot of heavy weight and low reps, so it's going to kill me.
Strength is very, very important for football. I mean, it's how long is a piece of string, I suppose, but we want to build some resilience in those players. And I think the biggest thing for us is we want to prevent injury. So we're really just trying to make them more robust, and hopefully they can play every game next season.
Yeah, for me, I want to be an inside mid, so for me, any chance I get in the gym, I try to push myself against the big boys, whether that's Archie Smith, Matty Eggs or Steph Martin. So it's massively important if you want to be a pretty strong player in the game. I guess you measure the change by the amount of weight you're lifting and how much reps you're doing. So I always reflect back on what I have been previously lifting, so always chasing a goal and see if I've improved or not. But third season in now, definitely stronger than when I first walked in the door, that's for sure.
Program will get harder as we lead up to the season. The boys will get an opportunity to basically challenge themselves and lift heavier. So once again, we're just trying to make sure that we integrate that power work and it transfers into their football.
Well, I think when you come up against some older bodies, some experience in the game, 8-year players, 9-year players, I guess their body's already built and equipped for the game. So, it's for me, like I said, I want to be an inside mid, one-on-one player. So any chance I get in the gym, it's important to really push yourself and try to lift as much tin and not just go through the gym pulling your way through, really have a crack in there. So it's massive for the game, I think.
How is Rhys Mathieson going? Look, he's been a pleasure to work with. Everything that I've thrown at him, which is the kitchen sink, he's done very, very, very well. He's increased his strength. He's put a little bit of size on as well. So hopefully, once again, Rhys has an injury-free, successful season.